A judge asked the defendant to please stand. You are charged with murdering a garage man with a chainsaw. From the back of the courtroom, a man shouts, "You lying bastard." Silence in the courtroom, the judge turns to the defendant again and says, "You are also charged with killing a paperboy with a shovel." "You twat," blurts the spectator. "Quiet," the judge yelled. "You are also charged with killing a mailman with an electric drill." "You cheap son of a," the spectator starts to shout. The judge thunders back, "I will hold you in contempt. What are your reasons for these outbursts?" "I've lived next to this lying bastard for 10 years now, but do you think he will ever let me use one of his tools when I need to borrow one?"